Ubi was wrong. That's why I didn't sail with him.
But now you regret it?
I just told you no.
Maybe sometimes. I thought that perhaps you jumped ship because you loved me.
Ubi treated me like his little faithful dog.
But of course you didn't.
I am no one's dog.
How could you ever love me?
Nobody is with you! Everyone is with me!
What do you fear most, dear brother? The loss of thought or memory?
My thoughts and memories seem to be the same. Every time I think,
Lord Odin,
I always remember the day I jumped out of a ship.
I'm sorry you jumped ship. It was a mistake. I know you have regretted it ever since.
Did I make the right choice?
What is my fate?
It's a pity you jumped ship. I will never understand.
Haven't the gods already decided who I shall sacrifice my life for?
The gods may be just waiting for your decision.
I just don't know if, when I joined your side, whether it was fate or free will.
I do not want to meet you face to face in battle.
But you want to test me, brother.
I do not want to have to kill you.
Woof, woof.